It's one of world football's greatest rivalries, and this evening Brazil and Argentina lock horns once more to claim South America's greatest prize. Will it be back-to-back Copa America titles for Brazil, or will Argentina end their 28-year wait for a trophy? Good evening, and what a pleasure it is to be here with you for the final of the 2021 Copa America. And here we go, Brazil against Argentina to be crowned champions of South America. Brazil, get us underway, going left to right. And you don't need any reminder of the colours these two wear, famous around the world. And Brazil on the attack early. Everton tries to get away. Clipped by Nicolas Otamendi, but I think it's gone behind for a goal kick. Lionel Scaloni yet to really test Emi Martinez, but a couple of moments from those somewhat direct balls into the penalty area have caused Argentina problems, and that's poor by Acuna. Gives the ball away. Danilo, Lucas Paquetá finds Neymar, looks for the return, and once again, Rodrigo de Paul snaps into the challenge, only for Argentina to give it away. Neymar on the edge, and this time Neymar wins a free kick. Rodrigo de Paul, on this occasion, comes into the challenge, sends Neymar flying. Argentina just struggling to find a way through, but it's a long direct ball, and Di Maria's in behind. Di Maria, over the goalkeeper. Di Maria gives Argentina the lead. 21 minutes gone, and Angel Di Maria puts Argentina ahead in the Copa America final. The small amount of Argentines here in the stadium go wild. Brazil are behind. And Argentina once again are ahead first and relatively early. Rodrigo de Paul goes direct. It's poor defensively by Renan Lodgi. And look at that for a cool finish from Angel Di Maria. Acuna clips it to the other side for Di Maria. Di Maria onto his left foot, looking for an option. Di Maria shoots, takes a deflection and almost drops for Lautaro Martinez. Marquinhos reacts to clear. Hearts in mouths there for Argentina supporters, Emi Martinez. But here's Messi coming back the other way. Messi still gets away from Marquinhos, takes the shot on and flashes it just wide of the post. And then Lodgi heads it down into the box. Everton looks to get the shot away. It's blocked. And again, easy for Emi Martinez. And yet so far, Neymar hasn't had the greatest influence on this final. Everton, here's Richarlison. Crosses, flashes right across the face, and Montiel puts it behind for a corner. Casemiro also scored from a corner against Colombia, that dramatic late winner. Neymar swings it in, headed on. Almost through to the back post. It's behind for a goal kick. It's helped on there. Richarlison breaks towards the box. Otamendi's across. Richarlison tries to square. Richarlison equalises. There's a flag. Brazil and Richarlison could be denied their equaliser. It's a big mistake by Otamendi. And certainly the way he goes into challenges is probably a wise decision. Here's Richarlison in space. Richarlison with the shot. Good save, Emi Martinez. Brazil knocking on the door, and Richarlison again denied, this time by Emi Martinez. The pressure increases on Argentina. Emerson crosses low. Guido Rodriguez caught on the ball. There's a big penalty shout. Nothing given. Well, a big moment. Gabriel Barbosa straight over to Esteban Ostojic. Now the ball's gone out. Or in the space left by Montiel. Vinicius finds the ball in behind, and the shot comes in. Gabriel Barbosa just for a moment saw the space open up, and a last-ditch challenge denies him. 82nd minute. Neymar delivers, headed away, to the edge of the box. Danilo shoots over the crossbar. And those in yellow in the stands still believe.
Danilo! Danilo! Danilo!
Another Neymar set piece, whipped in at the near post, flicked away to the back post. Gabriel Barbosa and Emi Martinez is equal to it again. One of the heroes of this Copa America, the Aston Villa keeper, clips the ball onto this near side for Rodrigo De Paul. De Paul looks to turn it through. Messi! Oh, he just couldn't get the ball out from under his feet. Took a long time for the Maracanã to shake off the tag. De Paul could be in here. De Paul! It's a great save from Edison. De Paul almost sealing it for Argentina as Brazil come back the other way. Pessela. Everyone just trying to bring down Neymar. And eventually Argentina get numbers back and win the ball. Neymar shrugs, asking for the free kick that never came. De Paul comes back the other way, just desperate to run down the clock. He's been absolutely imperious. Messi takes up the job and tries to clip it down the line. And then just ensures that he can waste a couple of seconds by knocking the ball further down the line. Well, it's all smiles in the Argentina end as they bounce with joy. Seemed to hang over this stadium for so long. But the run is over now. Argentina are champions of South America. Argentina crowd around Lionel Messi. The world's greatest player finally has an international trophy. There can be no more arguments. Lionel Messi and Argentina return to the summit of South American football for the first time since 1993. Since the days of Batistuta and Simeone, Argentina have new heroes, Messi, De Paul. Look at the scenes. They got him. Top goal scorer, top assists. And when they didn't need him, they needed something else tonight, they also got that. They got a remarkable performance from Rodrigo De Paul in midfield. They got a remarkable performance defensively from the likes of Cristian Romero, from Nicolas Otamendi. Angel Di Maria receives his award on the stage. Di Maria with the only goal of the game. And becoming Arsenal's first choice goalkeeper when Bernd Leno is injured. And the song that the Argentina team break into. One that was very familiar in 2014 in the build up to the final. Brazil, tell me how it feels. Lionel Messi once again being the best team in South America. Top goal scorer. Alejandro Dominguez hands over the famous trophy. Lionel Messi holds it aloft. Argentina, Copa America champions for the 15th time. The wait is over. 28 years in the making. Lionel Messi's wait is over. Argentina, champions of South America. And just take in these scenes.